Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. In today's video we're gonna customize and do a test drive of this little monster. Yep, not a little at all, one of the biggest truck in the game and one of the most powerful. So this thing is again on a sale. I know I did a video with it, and if you like the if you want to see that other review when I bought it and when I customized it, I will put a link in this video description. But until then, let's do a new one and let's talk a little about that car. First, here is that the way you can buy it. Go to Warstock Cache Carry and you can buy it for 2 million from 3.3, I think. We have a big discount for a nice car. So, let's go ahead and customize it. First, you have to own a facility if you want to buy something like this. So that's a must have. And if you want to customize it, again, you have to own this facility building. Everything gets maxed out, and we're gonna do some changes first on the. Let's see what type of liveries we've got. But I think only army liveries, and you know I don't like that very much, so for now I will not use that. Yep, but we're gonna change the colors, and I have a little color scheme I want. I think it looks amazing, but I want to change some things. I want to change this primary color with something more bright. You will see the car better. And I was thinking about a really bright blue. Let me show you something like this. I really like it, and the second color will be definitely something darker. But let's see what are the all the options that we have. I know now it's looking a little bit meaner, a little bit more aggressive, but yeah, we're gonna use this diamond blue as a first color, and second color it have to be something dark. Let's see how this black will look like. Yeah, I think it looks amazing, but I want to see also the white. It doesn't look that good. Also, you can make it red if you like it, but for me it will be black. Let's see if I'm gonna use the metallic black or the matte black. No, it will be the matte black. Now let's see if we're gonna change something else or not. Best brakes, engine is the same. Headlights, we have the xenon. Livery, I told you I won't put any. We have my plate number. The color, the transmission is the best. Turbo, black windows obviously. And tires, I have tire enhancement and black tire smoke. You cannot change the weapons, as you can see. So the most important thing that we can change for now are those colors. Let's go outside and let's see what we can do with this little beast. You know what, we're gonna go into town and we're gonna take it from there, because I want to test this truck in real with some cars, not here in the wild. So let's just go there. We are in the city with this big boy, and it's time to see what we can do with it. First, we're gonna talk a little of this car, of some things, some specific things about it. Let's talk a little about the speed. This car is not fast, but it can you can handle it pretty well, because as you can see, all the wheels are turning, which is amazing. Makes this car, this big car, to maneuver even better. It helps a lot. Imagine if this don't have that option. So all the wheels are turning, which is nice. And that's only, as you can see, on the if you are having speed, only the first wheel it's turning. But on the if you are on the If you, as you can see, if you are not driving fast, all the wheels are turning, which is nice. Let's see what else we have. When you play like this as a driver, you don't have any weapon option. But as you can see, if you crash into some cars, they purely explode, because this is like a building crash into a car, something like that, because this car is crazy. Yep, again, I didn't do nothing. I just, because this thing is so massive, so huge, that's why you just saw those explosions. And don't tell me I have fire in my truck. Don't tell me I have to request for a new one. Yes, but I'm glad that happened, because now I can show you the fact that this car is not very very strong when it comes to taking too many explosion. Three or four cars, something like that. Let's call Morris Mutual Insurance to see how much it costs when you destroy it. How can I be of service? Oh my god, a lot of money. 9k. And now let's call the mechanic to request for the car, and I want to show you the real power of that car, because that was not the real power. The real power is the weapon. So the car name is Chernobog. I always mispronounce that. Let's see where it will spawn. Okay, here in the middle of the road. Nice. You can go in the back as a passenger, and now here we can don't tell me, hold H to enable or disable the missile launcher for the passenger. Okay, I just did that, but there is one small problem. You cannot look inside. Yeah, it's one small problem. Let me show you what how you can do it. Go on the driver's seat. As you can see, here can fit only one person in the front, and now you can let's park it, because I hate this traffic. Here we can press H. It's stable now, so you cannot move. The car doesn't move, and now we can go in the back and use those missiles. And let me tell you, we have a show with these missiles. First, let's see how many you can launch in the air at the same time. That's the most amazing thing. I really love the fact that you can launch a lot of missiles in the same time. And yes, we have a war in the street right now. Let's see how much we can resist without die. Too bad we cannot go any lower than this. So if a police car will come from the front, you cannot hit it, because the explosion cannot go any lower than this in this position. So let's only in the front. I cannot shoot, as you can see, it's out of my range. So better have a good position when you try to start a war like me. Ah, by the way, I just got run out of missiles. So let's go in the car. I hope I will not die again. Okay, let's run away. Let's see how many bullets can this big boy can take. So we don't have any more missiles. That's a bad thing. Yes, it's one of the most powerful car with the most powerful weapons, but it has very limited amount of missiles. So that's something very very bad. I just forgot about that, how few missiles it has. So let's call Lester, and let me tell you my final conclusion.
Why, hello, how you doing?
Bye, police. Tell me how you can.
Okay.
We have to go in the garage in order to recharge it with some missiles. Yeah, that's the way you should do it. Or go far away from this vehicle and call a mechanic to deliver this car. That's the only way you can do it. Overall, it's a pretty fun car to have, but I wish it has more missiles. It had more missiles. Because, yeah, very few. What? I just want to go. No. Don't tell me I cannot go in the back now that. Yeah, I just wanted to do that. It has recharged. But how come? No. Don't tell me you have to. What is happening? Okay. I think the last time I did the same error. As you can see, it has missiles, but what was that? You have to go in the cabin to use them or what? Or you have to wait a while after that thing charges. Yes, I know. Something on the stars right there is charging, but I don't even know. Maybe the fact that I got in the cabin. Let's see. I'm gonna test it, obviously. Because this, if this thing, I was mistaken, if this thing has unlimited missiles, it will be shocking, but I think not. I was thinking of something like 64. This is good anti-air. Anti-air, okay. Yeah, that was it. Or, no, we have more. Okay, please tell me someone in the comments, this thing has unlimited missiles or what? I was mistaken all the way, but I think it has 64 missiles or something like that. So many information that I have to keep up with, so yeah, it still have missiles. And how am I not dead already? Almost. Yeah, almost dead. But this thing has still missed. He still have missiles. So only for that, I think this thing deserves the money. It can be a lot of fun. You cannot use against as you can see, against air it's perfect, it's just perfect, but against ground units you don't have any chance. You have to be very low to use it against ground units. Very, very low. Yeah, it seems like I have unlimited missiles, so I don't know how much I should test it, but please tell me in the comments. Okay, overall, I think this is a really nice car to have. I really like it. We can lock. Oh, nice. We can also lock into. Oh, nice. We can lock into the ground cars. Another thing that I just discovered. This thing can it gets better and better. Yep, definitely I recommend you to buy it now. It's a must have in this game if you have a facility. Yep, definitely I think you should buy one. I hope you enjoyed this review. It was with a little errors, but an honest mistake, nothing too important. I got to the bottom of it until the end, so that's good. Don't forget to hit that like, subscribe and share button. Very important. Hit that like button so you encourage me to continue my work. Don't forget to press that notification bell so YouTube can notify when I release a new video. That's very important. If you want to see my latest videos, usually I do cars, I don't do these war vehicles, that's why I'm not very good at them. Usually I do cars, if you know my channel. When pigs can fly, nice, I got awarded. Also now you can become a shark, you can follow me on Instagram. If you follow me on Instagram, there I have an impressive car collection. I post every day, almost, and it will be on the screen and also in this video description, my Instagram. And about my membership thing that I have, you can become a shark, you can become a member on my channel by clicking that join button, and if you do that, you will have some benefits also, and you will help me a lot. So I can stay here all day until my car will explode, but trust me, I feel like a god in this truck. Thank you so much. Have a great day. Be safe. And how about this gameplay? I think I destroyed a lot of cars. Yep. You should get this car. Facilities, it always on sale. This car, it's on sale. So you have all the reasons to get something like this. Bye.